Behalf of Yingying, our beloved daughter, and for my wife, my son, and myself, I thank the jury for the first step towards justice. We thank the prosecutors, the University of Illinois Police, the FBI, and all who helped in the investigation and trial of this case. We thank the many people in China, America, and across the world who have reached out to us in friendship to support us. As of today, we still could not imagine how we will live the rest of our lives without her. There's no language that can describe our pain and suffering. We hope and believe that this trial will eventually bring justice to Yingying and us. Our wish has always been to find Yingying and bring her home.